In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. The Luminous Labyrinth. In the city of Eldoria, tucked away beyond the shadowy peaks, lay the Luminous Labyrinth. Its walls were crafted not of stone or wood, but of light, beams so radiant that the path within was blinding by day and shimmering by night. Legend spoke of a treasure nestled at its heart, but none had ever reached it. Many entered, drawn by tales of unparalleled riches, only to be ensnared by the maze's bewildering glow. One fateful evening, a blind minstrel named Elian dared to step inside. Unhindered by the dazzling radiance, he navigated with ease, his steps guided by the soft hums and echoes of the labyrinth. As Elian delved deeper, the air grew thick with an ethereal melody. Following its lead, he finally found himself at the center. Instead of gold or jewels, there stood an ancient harp bathed in light. With a single strum, Elian unlocked the labyrinth's true magic. The walls shifted and merged, revealing Eldoria's lost souls, entrapped over centuries. They had become part of the maze, their desires blinding them to the real treasure, freedom. Elian's music freed them all, proving that sometimes, to see the light, one must first embrace the darkness. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.